Hello guys, we are back with our next lecture. In this lecture, let us go through the next question. Okay, so this question belongs to GATE CSC 1999. The given question is, system calls are usually invoked by using. Okay, so basically when do the system calls be invoked, guys? So whenever a particular software requests for something, right? So if you are running, if you are right clicking and creating a new file, so at that time the new command will be invoked, right? So it's a system call. So whenever you are doing something or a particular software is in need of something, so assume that you created a software which is going to create folders continuously. So at that time, that software is taking the role, right? Yes. Okay. So option A says that it is a software interrupt. So that makes good sense. So option B says polling, guys. So basically polling is a particular concept in computer networks, right? Yes. So this is absolutely wrong here. And option C says that an indirect jump. So whenever if there is any kind of jump in any kind of statements in a program or somewhere, it is saying at that time the system call will invoke. No. Similarly, a privilege instruction. No. So option A will be the correct answer. So basically this might be due to software interrupt. So basically we can also do it as per our requirements. Got it? Yes. So now I hope everyone got a clear idea with respect to this, right? Yes. Okay. So in the next lecture, let us go through the next question. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Like, share, and subscribe for more awesome videos like this. Thank you.